And there's this part too. But anyway, so I was in my bed, sleep. Man can't woke me up. And he told me, hey, they ready for you. You need to go up to the front and get a door. Let me tell you something. I don't give a damn what it look like. You don't get no, you don't take no disrespect off of nobody. And always know that the rules of engagement or whatever, they fall with you. What I mean by that is, you got the freight. You are in control of everything. Okay? Please know when I tell you that I don't care if they tell you they don't need this freight. If they order it, they need it. They're going to send somebody back here to get your ass. Believe me when I tell you. They just came and got me. No phone number, anything. When I told you bye on part one, guess what? I went to bed. I just now got my ass up because somebody came, knocked at my door and told me I need to go get a door. So don't let people lie to you and rule and try to run you and stuff like that or whatever, because, you know, they think they're going to win. No, I'm stubborn as fuck. And I mean that. Okay? I mean that. Oh, I would have sat here 5 days, baby. Yes. 5 days. I would have sat my ass here. I'm that stubborn. And I'm fine with that. So, yeah, don't let nobody fool you. Mm-mm. No, no, no. Don't let nobody fool you, dear. At the end of the day, I always win. The longer you in this business, the easier to get for you. There ain't no need to stress over nothing, because I'm not. They act like they don't want their freight. I'm going to go park, but I'm going to park right here on your property. Yup. And wait for you to come knock on my damn door and come and get me. Not playing with these folks. And you shouldn't either.